like he's going to have some competition, because Charlie has been smashing footy.
Sure, you don't want me to come to the disciplinary with you?
It'd be bad enough trying to convince him to take me seriously without my fiancé holding my hand.
Is that today?
Yeah.
Good luck, mate.
Yeah, as far as I'm concerned, you deserve a medal for trying to keep Trevor locked up.
Well, call me when you know. Good luck.
There's a job going at the hutch if he gets a chop.
Darren!
What?
Why don't you go and get Charlie that cricket bat? Hey, I really don't think they'll sack him.
I hope you're right. If he loses his career, then I don't know what he's going to do. And in the...
So what'd they say?
You are looking at PC Ben Bradley.
So what's that, like a Bobby on the beat? Saving cats from trees, stopping fights outside pubs?
Hey, not funny.
I'd rather be a dustman. I can stick it.
Mate, for what it's worth, keep chill, right?
You can't throw it all away now. Mate, you'll prove yourself again. I know you will.
After years I've put in to get where I am, and now nothing. I wouldn't blame you if you ran a mile.
Are you serious? Ben, you've changed my life. Before you, I had no stability. I felt like I had no future.
What future have you got stuck with a failure for a fiancé?
You're not a failure. I couldn't be more proud of you, and I cannot wait to marry you.
How'd it go? They didn't sack you, did they? You've still got a job?
Of course he has. How was your book report?
It was awful. Mrs. St. Clair made me get up in front of the whole class knowing I hadn't read it.
And? Did the world end?
No, but she did give me a detention. But I still don't feel well. Can I stay off tomorrow?
No, sweetheart, it will just be your kidney medication.
You can't hide from the St. Clairs of this world. You go in there tomorrow and show her you won't be beaten. Don't just throw in the towel.
Wise words, PC Bradley.
You're a PC now?
Yeah. It's going to take some time to get used to again, but we got a wedding to pay for, right?